with a GG. Who is GG? I got CC. VVs be the bees, CC, keep looking for me. I'm dehydrated, little baby, I might need some more lean. Then I'll hydrate you, Glock hydrate you. I got a Glock, I got a drink too. She say I hate you. If I don't got the wisdom room, I'ma move. All of my racket, they came in twos, twos. I don't wanna fuck her cause she lose.
Sport Mode family, what's going on? It's your boy Swaggo back of here with another video. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for another day. I know how we start that off, man. Had a day out. We just wrapped up the Toyota Highlander. Got this done real quick. I don't know what she did right there, boy. Big ass cigarette bud.
Type shit.
And we had another appointment today, dude flaked on us, so she had to go ahead and move on to the next, man. Yeah. Cause in this one, you can't wait. Now this one was a little beat up, y'all, I ain't gonna count. But hey, get the cosmetic part together, man. Yeah. I'm finna go ahead and chop it up with her real quick. We gonna tap back in after this, all right? Gang.
Now we back up at Harbor Freight. I'm trying to get this little, I guess they call it a water tank, or they call it something like that, man. But I do need it, because, man, can never have too much equipment, you feel me? And we're the girls on spring break today, so definitely got them with me. But it's like $30 up in here, so we gonna see. We gonna see. If it ain't 30, it's over. Man. Or it gotta be 30, because I'm gonna pull up what they got on their website, show it right to them, man. Yeah. That's it. Off day, man. I'm trying to get all this stuff done while I can, bro. I'm rushing. Y'all know that little pressure washer I got is right there. Right here. Oh man, so it'll definitely be see what we gonna try to do. We gonna try to find it ourselves, bro. And then if we can't find it ourselves, we gonna go get a worker, you feel me? But nah, hey girls, there's a lot of stuff in here though. Like, yeah, I like some of this stuff. Let me see, man. Okay. But I always end up in the detailing section. I didn't even come back here. Like, I just always end up in the detailing section. Okay, they got a nice little, I got one of them already, though. Let me see. We'll come back and look. I actually might grab some of that. Where? Yeah. Let me see, man. It's damn near probably back here though, cause it's a water accessory. All the water accessories back here. So let me see, man. I got a couple nice water hoses. Gotta be over here somewhere, bro. Got to be. For real? Oh, that's only a gallon though.
A thousand?
No, 1 gallon.
Yeah, 1 gallon. Let me see. Pressure washer foam cannon. Oh yeah. Oh.
It's like a dog house.
Yeah, a bird house or a dog house.
Man, hold on.
Hold on, y'all. Yeah. That's exactly the spot I got it at, too. Literally from right there. No, they got it in the front. This is like a blow dryer, but for outside.
That's the bigger one.
Oh, that's the one?
Yeah, because our other ones just stopped working.
So hold on, y'all, man. We kind of having some issues finding this, so I'm about to pull it up on my phone. Ask one of the workers. Maybe I'll check back in after this. All right, yeah. All right, guys. So we back. The one we was looking for, he actually was out of, but they got Harbor Freight got plenty of stuff in there, bro. So they always gonna have what you need. If they ain't got exactly what you need, bro, they got something that's a replacement or it works just as good. Period. So we went on ahead and grabbed this. Let me go ahead and turn this around for y'all real quick, man. See if y'all can see that. Yeah, so get this in the camera. Grab this. Yeah, we got this for $4, bro. I don't know how. Like, he was like, you want it to cost more? Oh, no. There you go. Take that. But, yeah. So, we're going to see what this do. Man, and as y'all see, what it say right there? Y'all see that? Ideal for auto detailing. Come on, man. Come on, man. So, this is going, you know, if I'm around somebody, like, maybe at an apartment building or something, they don't have a water hose or hookup or anything like that. That's what you get this for. Now we're going to try this out. We're going to try this out first, and we're going to see how it works. And if it's, I'm pretty sure it's good, bro, but I just got to see if it could, like, if it's legit, like, you know, because it's different between just doing my car with this and actually doing a customer's car with it. Because I kind of want to get to where I don't need nothing from the customer but the address. Like, I want to have my own jump box so I can plug up my own extension cord. I got the pressure washer now. I need my own way to have water, so we just trying to put it together, man. We gonna see what's going on. That's the light he gave us for free. It's fire. Let me see this, man. Do it take batteries?
No.
Oh, it do. It do take batteries though. No, I'm keeping this for when I like my detailing. Like this is gonna be perfect. Like when I gotta get up under the car and all that, bro. Look at this, bro. Heat. Proper freight, boy. But yeah, oh, yeah, you can just hold that money. Yep, y'all, I'm kind of excited. I want to see what it's about, man. See what it do. It's definitely light, though. Like, man, it's like, this box is definitely light. And they said once you put liquid in it, you can't return it. So, I mean, I ain't too much looking to return it anyway. I'm trying to get some use up out of this mug, you feel me? So, yeah, that's probably what we're going to do today now. Probably got to go get some gas, get some food. And then I'm gonna head back and try to see what this do. We gonna tap back in after that. Alright, gang. Hold on, y'all. We ain't even say what we supposed to say. If you new to the channel, make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe. Turn your post notifications on all so you don't miss an upload. We upload daily. If it ain't daily, it's every other day. Y'all know the spiel. Y'all know the drill. Check the subscribers. We are now at 1,700, bro. 1,701.
Get them
before
lights
you do
up.
It, you feel me? And most importantly, what you said?
Get them lights up. Have a
fun thing for another day. You know what I'm saying? The fun thing for another day, yeah. We got that out, though. We did do that. We just say finish it up, man. But you can always say that. You can't say that enough, Miley. You can say that all day if you want to. I say that all day, every day. Hey, man. She, I don't know what she's doing with all that. That's probably about to go in the tank or something. But yeah, man. So we finna slide up out of here, and we'll tap back in when we get situated, all right?
Gang.
All right, gang, it's a new day, man. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for another day, man. Y'all know how we start that off, bro. But today, y'all, we got a fire whip, bro. It's in the back right now. It's right behind us, bro. I ain't even about to tell y'all nothing. You feel me? Y'all just about to stay tuned because I'm finna really get locked in and go crazy on this because this what you want, bro, in this, bro. You feel me? Like, you need these tight whips, bro, so you can show mugs, like, what's going on for real, though, but... Yeah, man, we finna get busy, y'all. I actually still been trying to find the right water tank, man. The one we got, it's cool. Like, it's not even a water tank. It's a little, I don't know what you call that, bro. They call it a 0.5-gallon sprayer, so a little sprayer. It's cool for little knick-knack type things, bro, but nah, I need something way more stronger than that, so we still on the lookout for that, man. But if you new to the channel, because this is a new day, so we're gonna have to introduce it a new time because it's a new day type shit. You hear me? Anyway, if you're new to the channel, make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe. Turn your post notifications on so you don't miss the upload. We upload daily. If it ain't daily, it's every other day. Y'all know the spiel, y'all know the drill. Check the subscribers. We passed 1,700, y'all. It's crazy, y'all. We own this shit, bro. We passed 1,700, man. And most importantly, get them likes up. But I'm finna go get to it, y'all. Y'all gonna really enjoy this one, man, because I'm finna enjoy it. And I know if I enjoy it, y'all gonna enjoy it, man. So y'all just stay tuned, and we'll tap back in when we done, all right? Gang.
All right, gang. So y'all ready to see what we had today, man?
Hey, check it out. The Porsche Cayenne, bro. Yeah. Official. Official. Bro, these so fire, bro. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. These boys is tough, man. They definitely are. He's definitely nice, bro. If I had that bag, I would grab it. Ain't gonna lie, no. Never really been too big of a Porsche dude until I start working on them. You see the difference, though. I'm telling you, they got a lot of luxury SUVs out, man, but you know the difference. You know it when you in it. Yes, sir. That's in the language, bro. Oh, trust me. Footage finna be crazy, y'all. No cap, man. But let y'all get a look at the inside. Porsche Cayenne, man. This is my top three, bro. My top three gotta be the Maserati, the Maybach, and of course this now, bro. Yeah, these hard though. These heat, man. All right, y'all finna go ahead and pack it up. We'll tap back in a minute, all right? Gang. In fact, hold on, y'all. We can't even be done like that, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Y'all ain't even seen this side. Y'all haven't seen this side yet. So now, y'all, yeah, we finna tap in a minute, all right, gang.
On this heaven, I'm ready, it's over. Out of that garage, I hold her. ELA come first. I'm my money, I look like a nerd. I run a PV with a GG. Who is GG? I'm a CC. VVs be the bees. CC, keep looking for me. I'm dehydrated, little baby. I might need some more lean. Then I'll hydrate you. Glock, hydrate you. I got a Glock, I got a dragon too. She say, I hate you. If I don't got them, it's gon' ruin my move. All of my racket, they came in toes. I don't wanna fuck her cause she lose.